close if he knows what's good for him.
Shit! You quit smoking? Ooh, what is the world coming to?
Daughter says it's bad for my health.
The fuck? Oh, you mean Stella? Damn, Jack.
I'm starting to think life's bad for my health. She's mine. No, she's my responsibility. It's time to step up. It's the least I can do.
Stella, Stella, come here. I've got wonderful news.
I just heard from the hospital. Mayor Boris's daughter Naomi is fine.
Yeah.
I got access to the Ministry of Justice files. The media were wrong. It wasn't one of the kidnappers who shot Stella, Jack. It was friendly fire during the rescue. One of the high crimes people. The agent responsible's already tendered his resignation. Sounds like they're gearing up for a hearing, though I doubt they'll be announcing anything publicly.
Yeah.
You okay, Jack?
Do I have a choice?
You're the best daddy ever.
Look sharp, Jack. You've got company, and lots of it.
Give me a fucking break. Gargoyles? Someone out there's got a real hard-on for me.
You can take those gargoyles out before they get too close.
Firepower sounds nice. At least nicer than taking on one of those things hand-to-hand. Right. You're my spotter, Amala. We're going hunting.